A Pike High School graduate is bringing home some hardware from Tokyo. Lena Irby and her team picked up a bronze medal for the first year of the 4x100 mixed relay. You can catch that race, by the way, in our primetime Olympics coverage tonight here on Channel 13.